Welcome to Achievers News. 55,342 new cases recorded as India shows declining trend of daily spike. India's tally on Tuesday mounted to 71,75,880 cases, with a spike of 55,342 coronavirus cases, the lowest since August. India recorded around 55,000 cases on July 31, 55,078, August 4, 52,050, and August 8, 55,079. India is showing a trend of declining average daily cases over the past 5 weeks. After a month, on October 9, active cases fell below the 9 lakh mark and have steadily followed a downward slope since, the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare has said. Out of the total cases, far 8,38,729 are currently active. 62,27,295 have been discharged, while 1,09,856 have lost the battle against the pandemic.